I will toss a coin. If it lands on heads, you gain a dollar. If it lands on tails, you lose a dollar. For the first game, I have coin A, that has a tendency of landing on tails. We simulate this toss multiple times. It is as we expected, you lose money over time. In our second game, it involves two biased coins. Coin B has a high probability of landing on heads, but we only use this coin if your capital right now is not a multiple of 3. Otherwise, we toss coin C, which has a minuscule chance of landing on heads. We can perform the same simulation as before. You lose money over time. Both these games are losing games. However, let's say we randomly choose either game. The random choice between both games unexpectedly results in you gaining. This is Parrondo's paradox. Game 2 is dependent on the money you have. If you can be in the state where we toss coin B more often, then it is beneficial. For random switching between these two games, it turns out that you do indeed toss coin B more often in the long run. Two mistakes do not make a right. But in the case of Parrondo's paradox, two losses can give a win.